Closer to home, Indiana Tech hosting St. Xavier. Warriors looking for their third straight win. First half, this will help Grant Smith getting tricky. Underneath the rim, he had 28 points and 10 boards to lead the Warriors. Then, how about the Warriors on the run? Josh Klein collects and dumps it in. Tech up by 19 in the first half. More from the Warriors, you're going to see Corey McKinney decide to pop a three, and it goes as the Warriors win by 10, 81-71.